本实验的程序将实现的功能是判断红外传感器 TCRT5000 是否出现。无论是哪个传感器出现，都使扬声器鸣响，并熄灭 Klebel C6 嘴上的发光二极管。The sketch will detect if any infrared sensor TCRT5000 hits the black line. Each sensor hitting the black line will trigger the speaker and dim the mouse LED. 如果 TCRT5000 检测到黑线，红外线被黑线吸收，无法回到接收管。我们通过尝试发现接收管的数值将小于400，于是把检测的阈值设计成400，保存在整形常数变量 lie value 中。The black line can absorb infrared and make no reflection back to the receiver. The output of the receiver will go below 400, which will be used as the threshold value and saved in the integer constant variable lie value. 这一功能主要靠一个 if 语句来实现，在 if 的条件中，比较左右两个 TCRT5000 的数值，只要任意一个小于阈值 line value， 执行 if 中的程序，熄灭发光二极管并鸣响扬声器，两个数线是逻辑或运算符。In the if statement, the condition is true.If either TCRT5000 sensor value is less than the threshold line value, this operator does logical OR operation. 如果 TCRT5000 传感器的数值大于 line value, 说明有红外线被反射回来被接收管接收，于是执行的是 else 中的程序，点亮发光二极管并关闭扬声器。If the TCRT5000 value is greater than the line value, it means the infrared is bounced back and received. Else statement will run to switch on the LED and turn off the speaker.